exciting.
Less you know, the better. Why aren't you dressed?
Changing plans. Less you know, the better.
Explain.
You first. We're in this together, Simon. Up to our eyeballs. And if we don't get those jewels, we're dead.
What change in plans?
Did you happen to notice that this place is crawling with security?
Carly.
All right. I figured it out. I know exactly how to get our Prince Adolfo away from that Vienna person and away from his country's precious jewels.
Carly, come on. We're going to get down there now.
Don't rush me.
You know what? I can't work Vienna and steal her necklace if the party's over before I arrive.
This has to be perfect. I was up all night researching Prince Adolfo, and I found his weakness.
No. The whole goal of this was to keep your hands clean and me do all the illegal stuff.
Well, I keep telling you, there is nothing legal about aiding and abetting grand larceny. But if it keeps Spiro from killing you, it's worth it. Now go to the other side of the room.
Carly, we're late.
You have to get the full visual. Now get to the other side of the room.
All right, fine. You know what? I'm stepping back. I'm on the other side of the room. I'm ready. Can you please come out and show me what Prince Adolfo's big weakness is? Grace Kelly.
Prince Adolfo is obsessed with Grace Kelly. How am I doing?
Don't change a thing.
And I see you are ready to give Vienna the night of her life.
Why? Are you jealous?
Like I couldn't have you anytime I wanted.
Anytime except for now. Let's go.
Simon. No mistakes.
Carly. I don't make mistakes. I've taken care of every single detail except for one, you.
Me?
Yes. Vienna has to believe that I am completely and utterly alone tonight. So you must, no matter what, try to keep your eyes off me.
Why don't I start practicing right now?
Prepared for how beautiful you really are.
Really?
I think about you. A lot. I can't help myself.
How's that ex-wife of yours? What's her name again?
Katie. Katie is very, very happily married.
Oh, so it's over between the two of you.
Yes, it is. And you know what? I have no right to say this.
Ugh. Go ahead. Live a little.
I'm so sorry I let you go.
You should be.
I want you so bad I can taste it. So you'll be with me tonight.
The prince.
I'll get you a cocktail. I remember what you like.
Something.
Make your excuses with the prince. Find a way. I told you not to look at me.
Simon, call it off. Don't try and take the jewels.
Why? What happened?
Jack. Jack.
He's working security.
Okay, everything's in motion. I've got to go through with this.
What about Jack?
I'll handle the rest on my own.
Oh, Simon, you can't. And what about the prince? How are you going to get him out of the way?
Don't worry about me. Jack here, you've got way too much to lose. Stay out of it. Excuse me.
Yes, Your Highness.
I saw you earlier, but I couldn't believe my eyes. Now I must know. What is your name?
Why, it's Grace, Your Highness. You may call me Grace.
Prince Adolfo, that's just wonderful to see you again.
Mrs. Grimaldi.
You having a good time?
I'm having a splendid time. Your hotel is splendid. Wait. And for a king, not merely a prince, you owe me a dance.
Oh, well, I certainly believe in paying my debts then, so shall we?
Of course. Excuse me.
You with me.
What are you doing?
Having a private conversation.
I don't even know you. What could we possibly have to talk about?
You.
So the prince spoke to me. Big deal.
I'm not talking about the prince. Who cares about the prince? What's going on between you and my Simon? Simon is mine.
Now back off.
Not until you tell me the truth. Are you sleeping with my man?
Which one?
All of them. If they are mine, they're mine, and that's it.
Oh. Okay, good. Fair enough, then. I'm gonna go back to the party.
Oh, no. Don't you try to sneak out on me. Little Kitty Buttbuster warned me about you.
Kitty? Oh, Katie. Katie, well, that's Simon's ex-wife. I mean, really, how can she be expected to be objective, right?
How could he marry a woman who wears lycra?
Now, if you got it, flaunt it. I'm clearly not telling you something you don't already know, am I?
And you? You can't keep a man like Simon interested. You need to be challenged. Someone to keep him off his toes.
Oh, and in the money. Is that necklace as heavy as it looks?
I've watched you. Not looking at him and him not looking at you, and I knew. So don't try to fool me.
Oh, that would be far too difficult.
Oh, I know. Maybe I can ask that handsome policeman. What's his name again? Oh, Jack Snyder!
No, really. There's no need to involve the police. Jack Snyder is busy guarding the prince, your date.
Officer Jack!
Yeah. All right, I will tell you the truth. Simon and I, we do have a special connection. And Vienna, you deserve the truth.
Thank you.